Hey Clive, we've just seen you going through a shooting routine with Tom Carroll and Harry Kane, two of the young lads who have been out on loan this year. What are you looking for?
Well, I think it was a progression of yesterday's session where we did a lot of work which was close in around the 18-yard box. And the progress today was that the ball's now moving. Rather than a lot of static balls which they're striking, they're hitting moving balls. So they're playing into a front man, making a run and coming onto a ball that's not obviously not always perfect. So just stretching them a little bit in terms of the quality of their finish. Just getting them striking the ball cleanly without going for too much power and obviously accuracy. And then just to take that on one step further, playing the ball out wide, so the technique of clipping the ball to the wide player, and then the service and the run going on to finish across, whether it be a volley, header, or that moving ball that's coming in as a cross, side foot quality finish. So, Harry, Tom, very keen to work every day, even if it's just 5 or 10 minutes. It's just important that they get a real consistency about the way they strike the ball and obviously the techniques that we're looking for when we're finishing.
I know you haven't got defenders in here, but you're trying to make it as realistic as possible to gameplay, aren't you?
Oh, absolutely, yeah. Everything's done at high tempo. It has to be at a tempo, match tempo as we call it, because if not, you never get into a situation in a game where you're literally standing or there's no pressure. So we try to keep the tempo very high when we're working. Short bursts of intense tempo, which tests the lads all the time.
And we do this every week, don't we? Without fail, senior team, the younger lads, everyone does it.
Yeah, obviously there's certain times of the week where you can do these things at the end of the session where you just put a 5 or 10 minute block in, which the lads are keen to do. They want to do it every day if they can, but obviously it's all geared around match day. So tomorrow going to Bolton, it's important that they only do a short period today, but a period of high quality.